Hello again, Thrifty Griffy. So this haul is going to be a combination of Gabes or Gabriel Brothers. If don't know if you everyone has that in their area, but it's kind of like an outlet store where you get like high-end brands for like cheaper. Also, there is a yard sale haul as well in this video, so I'll just stop talking and get on with that. So part of that haul is actually the bag that everything is in. I love Gabe's bags, so give it a shot. This one says mom mode. Perfect. Thing that I purchased from Gabes. It was $1.49 for their bags, which, I mean, that seems pretty reasonable to me. Alright, moving along. The first thing I spotted was these amazingly soft sweatpants. They have butterflies on them and this cool like zipper pocket. I personally have never heard of this brand, but I don't shop like brand by brand, so I don't know. Enduro. Anyone knows about that brand and knows how much it like goes for, let me know, I guess. It says they would go for like $14. The price at Gabe's was $7.99 there. I don't know if you can see that. Off so that I can go ahead and throw it in the wash. Well, into my laundry basket because I ain't washing nothing right now. Alright, I'm not sure why they had to put so many tags on these pants though. Like, y'all are getting like dead air while I try to take off these tags, so I apologize for that, but it's better if I do it as I go, or I won't do it at all, so, yeah. Keep myself accountable. When you have a toddler, that's just how it goes. This shirt is questionable about whether it's gonna fit me because that's a thing, Gabes. You just never know. It's feed me pepperoni rolls and tell me I'm pretty. So yeah, I'm from West Virginia, if you couldn't tell. it's a size large, but doesn't really appear to be a large, but it was on clearance for $2, so kind of couldn't pass that up. Okay. And then I found this. And it's just SpongeBob. It was was on clearance for $7. And it is the Nickelodeon brand, which if you've seen that at Walmart, you know it ain't $7 for nothing. So I thought it was pretty cool. These first two things were actually from a free pile, so this is for my son, my big animal book, just got, you know, pictures of animals in my, just a toddler thing. And this was also in the pile. Duck for pregnant. Like, my son needed more books. But my motto is, you can never have enough. And then I found these really cool, very vintage, because that is a super old JCPenney sticker. And I don't think we have a JCPenney anymore here. So, but I got it for $1 there, but it's just, Santa molds. That's really cool. And the second one didn't have its packaging, but it's snowman for $1 there. Double heart pan for 50 cents. Perfect for Valentine's Day. And I also got a little ghost mold for 25 cents. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. love Halloween. Okay. I also got this really cute dress. On the back. Really, really cute. It's obviously from Walmart. I'm not sure how much. I think they charged me $1 because there wasn't a price on it. So I'll take it. Then I found this really cute jar with a kitty on it. For 25 cents, and I actually figured out that it is a candle, which is cool. Smells great. It kind of smells like coconut. And then, because why not, I got a list pad, but first, coffee. I got this for 50 cents. And the other three things that I got are gifts for someone, so I'm actually not going to show those. But, that is my Gabes / yard sale haul. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to you later. Bye!